Hi, my name's Sandra, and in this video, Chris and I will discuss some of the new features in Oasis Montaj 8.2.
Oasis Montaj 8.2 is a scheduled software upgrade available to all maintained customers. In version 8.2, we looked at how our customers work with the software every day and then asked ourselves how we could make their workflows more seamless. As a result, we've added and updated several features to make your Oasis Montaj experience more natural and efficient. One of the new tools that helps make your work more efficient is the new Grid Display tool.
It provides all the options in a single dialog so you can set everything up before you display your grid. One of the biggest changes you'll notice is that the color ramps now include a preview so you can see the colors before you display your grid. The color ramps are now organized into logical groups such as geophysics, topography, heat maps, and favorites. We've also added some new color ramps to provide you with more varied color options, so you can easily select colors that complement the type of gridded data you want to present. The other options include the ability to quickly flip the color ramp distribution so that the high and low colors are reversed, easily set and adjust the brightness of your grid, choose an uninterpolated color display, apply an optional shadow effect, and trigger the color legend tool to add a color legend bar. The color legend bar has also been simplified, allowing you to choose whether you want to add a vertical or horizontal color legend bar. In addition to annotating the color bar at color breaks, you have the option to annotate the bar at equal value increments. The add color bar option is also available in the new grid display dialog to streamline your workflow and provide access to the color bar when you display a grid.
Similar to the way that you would rename groups in the View Group Manager tool, you can also now rename files in the Project Explorer.
That's correct. From the Project Explorer, you can rename databases, grids, maps, and voxels directly. All associated files will also be renamed.
Also, if you have a file that is minimized in Oasis Montaj, you can just click the file name in the Project Explorer to open the file. We've also added some new keyboard shortcuts to help you save time when you're working with channels and formulas in a database.
You can copy and paste channel math formulae to and from the database formula bar or to an external file. These shortcuts allow you to transfer a very long and complex equation you have already built to a different channel and reuse or edit it. You can save the changes to a database by simply pressing Ctrl S.
Now I know I can extract level or section grids from voxel. Is it also possible to extract parallel horizontal slices from an undulating surface?
Yes, in version 8.2, you can extract and inspect the geophysical or geological properties from a voxel along a series of non-constant parallel datums. The master datum would typically be a topography or geologic structure grid.
What improvements have we made for importing EXF files to 2D maps and 3D views?
The DXF import for 2D maps is improved and simplified. Multiple files can be selected, and the coordinate system and color can be specified. In the 3D viewer, the DXF import is also improved, with the option to select multiple files and the ability to import the DXF to a new or existing geosurface file. Similar to the 3D DXF import, when importing a GoCAD T surface file into the 3D viewer, you can now import the GoCAD file to a new geosurface, append it to an existing geosurface, or use the previous option to import as map groups in the 3D view. You can also specify whether to invert the Z axis.
So now you've seen how the features in Oasis Montaj 8.2 can help streamline your workflow and make working with grids, arrays, databases, and voxels even faster and more efficient. If you'd like to find out more about these features, check out the full release notes on our website.